Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This, of course, a venue that needs no introduction. The iconic arch, a symbol of Wembley Stadium, the home of football. Norway braced for their anthem. Quite some performance, and now here comes the response. Which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Ivan Rakitic. He's the kind of player who can really control a game from midfield. He's got fantastic technique and passing ability and a pretty mean shot too, Peter. He's also a really useful defensive presence, always alert to any opposition threats and pretty adept at nipping them in the bud.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient...
Shapes to shoot! Goal! Norway!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Could be a chance here.
Hits one! That is absolutely glorious! A finish right from the top draw! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Kramaric. Modric. Lobs it in gently. He's had a shot! They've done it! Back within one! They have them in their sights again! Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
had a shot.
Oh, taken with style.
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
Hoists it forward. Out towards the flank. And he's there to cut it out. And the half-time whistle goes.
Well, it's hard to say whether a two-goal advantage under these circumstances is decisive or not, but so far, I haven't really seen enough to indicate that the opposition...
And it's Rakitic. And here's Perisic. It has got through. He's had a goal! They scored! And what a climax we have here!
Croatia are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Kovacic gets it back. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
Croatia played a big part in it, but they walk away with nothing.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Croatia definitely struggled to get going. That was sensed by their support early on, and it just compounded the frustration.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.